30 seconds to showtime.
That is clear. Sword is revealed.
God. Templar Assassin has the most
as the temple requires.
Beautiful accent ever. I just want to marry her.
And away we go.
And away we go.
Well,
nice.
The secret is out.
Hey, alchemist. Hey, buddy. So this was an alchemist, actually. Who's our safe lane? Hell yeah, brother.
Denied.
I'm gonna, yep, trading to range creeps. That's not enough.
I'm under attack.
I was being really enough on that freaking range creep, but it was really worth it because I just secured my bottle.
On your guard.
Oh, I just realized I have a CM on my team. Yay. Please use your acid spray so you can shove the fucking lanes like a fucking bitch you are. There you go. Oh wait, what's my auto attack doing? Wow. He fucking outplayed the fuck out of me. Hey, buddy. You went for the deny first? Well, wow, you scummy motherfucker. See, now when I'm playing a fucking non-ranked game, everybody's chill. Like, holy shit. Because normally, I'd be fucking balding. Like a little bitch. I didn't get that creep pull. Sag. Oh. It appears to me that he's not shoving the lane. Rudik just rewarded me a little.
The temple directs.
Some awkward positioning. He's just gonna shove my fucking lane. Oh my god, you had those. Feels bad. It's okay. It's alright. Oh wait, this is a bad idea. Oh wait, I got TPs.
Yes, I see you, but now
get back.
In pursuit of the mysteries.
There's a sentry here somewhere. Keep chasing. Got refract.
I'm under attack.
take aggro if you can. Holy shit, they're tanky. Good shit. Snapfire, can you show mid for a bit? Ogre's here, be careful. Just get back. Feels bad. This is a very chill game here. In our triangle. Okay, shovel? The fucking shovel is trolling me, so fuck that. See you. I mean, didn't mean to take your farm. Bottom. The other team is playing so fucking aggressive too. Ogre.
Oh man, this guy's dominating.
I can't believe their team didn't react to that. We can push bottom. I'm gonna cut the wave. Cutting away, be careful, guys. This poor Rubik. Don't get near you. No, no. Fucking dunked on. Jesus Christ. Ah! Tidehunter, oh no! Ogre, ogre, ogre. I have 1 second until refract. Feels bad. I would have figured. Because I looked at their items, I didn't see any dust or anything. I was like, oh shit. No, it's okay. Ravage is down. No Ravage.
Morty, watch out! It's a killing spree!
No! I'm just gonna...
Oh, Rick! He's dominating now! He's dominating! The temple
directs. Yeah, I'm trying to shove Chop in the middle.
Mystery.
your guard.
Ooh, can I have the Grufo? The team is pretty hard to get into. Yeah, we should definitely, though, we should aggressive jungle this and just focus on the bottom tower. Yeah. Let me farm these real quick. I almost had blink too. Yeah, we should.
This fucking tide again. Shit.
Yeah, we need to get on tide right now. Let's go for pickoffs. Nice hold.
Oh, you better hold on to your hat because now it's a mega kill. That's
nice. Focusing tower.
This isn't an accident now.
Don't engage.
Both teams biding their time.
On your guard.
They just dewatered their jungle. It's gonna be hard getting on tide first. Watch out for Ravage. If you have wards, let's get these warded. Go for Rubik. Okay, that was kind of a dick move. I'm so sorry. But, however, Omni if you can. Watch out for Ravage incoming. Nice, good shit.
Thank you.
surgery. Let's go top. Come in, let's go. Turn on him. Shark first. Or actually, you know what? No, I'll just get the Daedalus first. I'll get the shard on the next Roshan. Got BKB up. And I probably don't need to use it. Get my fucking... There goes one of the other fellas mid towers. Is this pressure tower? Force a glyph, at least. They don't have enough to use it on tier 3. Oh shit, okay. We can potentially just take tier 3 and back. In pursuit of the mystery. Alright, just back. Yo. Oh shit.
I'm gonna wait for the ice cream.
Yeah. DK has VKB. I need to do that. Fucking hell. That was a pointless BKB. Why do I have tips in my fucking game?
Backdoor protection protect on the building cause it rapidly regenerate when creeps are nearby.
Shut the fuck up, man. I know that sounds like I played this game for 10 fucking years. Feels bad. Ooh, I would like the quiver. Stops it. GG boys, GG boys. Hey, hey! Ah! Let them suffer. I like it when you launch a catapult and it goes like Alright guys, that's like the end of the stream. I had a nice game to end it on a high note.
Yay, I got complete, I'm gold tier.
Wait a minute, I didn't complete the challenge. I fucking solo killed a lot of them.